Wow, that's just, I thought I saw glowing eyes up there in the distance, and I was. Oh, that's the bad one. That's the bad one. I really need to upgrade my minigun, if that's even a thing. Where's my... Excuse me, bitch. I know what do. I don't know how to throw grenades. Oh, alt left. No, that is not. No, that is the worst possible thing to do right now. We're gonna. Fuck. I don't ever, never when I hit the tab button do I want to go into that Steam bullshit. We're gonna switch back to Kellogg's pistol. And we're gonna run the fuck away. Are those more vampire blood fucks? No, those are stingwings. Fuck you. Fuck you. Ow. I cannot see. I am legally blind. All we gotta do is get to the place that we can fast travel out of this fucker. What the fuck are you? God damn it! Leave me the fuck alone, everything! Jesus! Shit. I mean, I don't think we're sneaking in this bitch. Are you gonna be cool? I guess you're cool. What the fuck? Oh, you're you?
Hold it. Take it nice and slow. No sudden moves. I know you're from the Institute. So where's Kellogg, huh? Trying to sneak up on me while you distract me? It's not going to work. I'm not stupid. I knew they'd send him after me.
Fuck.
Don't you lie to me.
I'm not lying. I killed him myself.
Did you? Kellogg was ruthless. There's a reason the Institute used him to do their dirty work for so many years. I knew they'd send him after me.
A super mutant scientist. That's a...
I wasn't sure I'd make it. And so you killed him, eh?
Escaped. They sent Kellogg to kill you.
How the hell do you know any of that? back. I can't go back. Look at me. Why are you even here? What do you want?
Relax. I just need to know how to get in there.
Wait, what? Are you serious? You want to get into the Institute?
Yep.
Are you insane?
Yep.
Never mind how nearly impossible that is. Even if you were to succeed, it'd almost certainly end in your immediate death. What reason could you possibly have for taking that kind of risk?
I'm trying to find my son. The Institute kidnapped him.
Oh no. I had no idea. I'm sorry. Yeah. The Institute has taken people from the Commonwealth in the past. If your son is one of them, I can understand why you want to get in there. I can help, but I'm going to need something in return.
Okay.
You help me and I'll help you.
All right. If I help you, you're going to do something for me.
Yes, we've covered this.
Before I was forced to leave, I was working on a serum to reverse this mutation. It could return me to normal. You understand? So if you get in there, I need you to find it in my old office and bring it to me.
Got it.
I think that's pretty reasonable in exchange for helping you. All right?
I mean, I'd rather...
Details. First things first. You know how synths get in and out of the Institute?
Teleportation.
Yeah, maybe some sort of teleporter.
Well, not many know about it. Pretty closely guarded secret. You've certainly done your homework. It's commonly referred to as the molecular relay. I don't understand all the science behind it, but it works. Dematerializes you in one place, rematerializes you in another. I'm sure it sounds crazy, but it's a reality. The relay is the only way in and out of the Institute. You understand?
Yeah.
Only one. That means you're going to have to use it. Now, have you ever seen an Institute courser?
No.
Another secret of the Institute. Trust me. It's good that you haven't found out the hard way. Coursers are Institute synths, designed for one purpose. They're hunters. Operations go wrong, a synth goes missing, and a courser is dispatched. They're very good at what they do, and you're going to have to kill one.
Let's go. Just point me in the right direction.
Well, I suppose your enthusiasm counts for something. Every courser has special hardware that gives them a direct connection to the relay in the Institute. It's embedded in a chip in their heads. You need that chip. But to get it, you'll have to find a courser. Now, I don't know exactly where you can find one. They haven't sent any after me. Just sitting here waiting doesn't seem like a good plan. You're going to have to hunt one down. I can tell you where to start and give you some help finding one, but you'll have to do the dirty work.
Cool.
Okay, let's get to work.
Right. The primary insertion point for coursers is in the ruins of CIT, directly above the Institute. So you'll want to head there. Now, the relay causes some pretty heavy interference all across the EM spectrum. You've got a radio on that Pip-Boy, right? When you get to the ruins, tune into the lower end of the band and listen in. You'll be able to hear the interference. Follow the signal, and it'll lead you to a courser. Then, you just have to not get killed. Not gonna lie, the odds aren't in your favor here.
Yeah, I'm probably all right.
Make it. Remember what I said about the serum. I need it badly. I really do hope you find what you're looking for.
All right. Now let's hope we can just fast travel out. I got you covered. Boom. Get the fuck out of here. We gotta go there. But we gotta go to the clit. I think. Did that say clit? Or kit? I thought it said CLT. But we'll go here and fix my fucking armor first. Hey, that seems like a fucking plan. Does it not? Also, I want to see what I can do about this fucking minigun. Especially if I'm going to start running into really hard enemies. Ooh, hello. What do you do? 16 damage. You don't really do shit, but I'll upgrade you nonetheless. Overcharge capacitor. Automatic, short barrel, long barrel, improved automatic barrel, improved long barrel. Full stock. Short scope. I don't want any of the reflex sight. When in doubt. Beam splitter. Beam focuser. Fine tuned beam focuser. I want to make it a fucking shotgun. Is there anything I could do with this fucking minigun? Sights. Gunner sights. And no, I'm good on that. Automatic barrel, sniper barrel. I don't really care too much about this shit. I do want to test out these things, though. Okay, that's dope. Also, that is dope. It's Get to working on this. Put our arm back on. And so that does 85, that does 89. This one and three, but this shoots faster. And I can use my little double click button on my mouse. Or if I don't aim, if I just hip fire it. Let's go to the USS Riptod. R.I.P. Todd. I don't know who you are, Todd, but RIP, man. Fuck. Hour and 47 minutes. That's good stream for me. It's not bad. Look, it's a meth lab. Fuck off email. I don't... Thank you. We have to change our Pip-Boy to the... It's definitely this way. 22 in here. Maybe that'll help us better find the fuckers.
Whew. Hello? Is someone present?
Nope.
Somewhere.
Movement detected. Curious. Odd. My scanners must be malfunctioning.
Destroyed.
Wish I had a direction to head in. Good lord. Oh, stairs. So, there's synths fighting super mutants. Legendary Super Mutant Skirmisher. Hello. Big Summer Blowout. Okay, this gun is fucking OP. Did you happen to be what I need? Didn't think so. Let's take your caps.
I can smell you out there.
Okay, this gun is my new favorite gun.
Incendiary powerful sniper rifle.
There we go.
I don't mind if I do. I'll have to upgrade that later. Maybe it's even better than the one I have. So, was this just a waste of time then? I think it was. But at least we know our gun works. So, fuck. Now we're on the complete and total opposite side of where we need to be. I thought that was something. You wanna go, bitch? That's what I thought. 47. $59. 66. 69. Ha, nice. I would like to take the caps. 66, so. Ooh, caps. 69 this way. 69, 86. 75, 81, still 81, 76, okay, so it's 69, 71, 67, 69. 72 this way. 77. 80. Alright, so it's here-ish. This way. Maybe in that big-ass green building. 85. 87. Green Tech Genetics, 93. We're really close. I'm guessing it's in here. 88. 84, no. In here. No. In here. Definitely in here. We can just go ahead and shut that off. Because we found it. Why are these guys legendary? Well, we're not sneaking, so fuck it. Let's just go loud. Thought you could just take a shit.
Last mistake. Eric, you're all in the hallway. You haven't already.
All right. I don't know who's shooting at who here.
What was that?
Jesus. Take the caps. Thank you. Oh, fuck. Fuck. Motherfuckers. Playing ring around the fucking dick with me, bitch. Piper, where have you been? Jesus. I have very much a close range weapon. Charging. I bet we can stop that gun from here. I didn't even notice that one. Did I get this one yet? Guess I did. Well, there's only two words, so it's kicks. Turret control. Deactivate. Caps. Didn't want that. I wanted to reload. Oh. I don't even know where that fucking shit's coming from. Go around. No, oh fuck. Fuck you. Piper, don't trigger that. Fuck. Oops, sorry. Piper, don't do what I just did in your face. Giggity. Oh fuck. That's gonna trigger something. Oh, that probably. No, okay. I don't know, I just had a good feeling about it. It just popped up and I'm like, is there any... I'm not seeing any fucking, ooh. I could just go for it now. It's
got it.
That did nothing for me. Fuck you, motherfucker. That's what you get, bitch. Alright, now I think through this door, and we should be facing a cursor. Oh no, it's an elevator. Fuck it. I might, after this, take a break and come to stream later, because my right ass cheek, is asleep. This seems like it would do something, so I'm gonna do it. I'm sorry for those bored watching me hack shit, but, I'm just trying to fucking live my life. And this seems like it might be beneficial. They already, yeah, I already did the one. Boom. That's my ass cheek is really asleep and it is very uncomfortable. Boom. Gotta sneeze. Ah, fucking spotlight. Fuck your light. I think we may need to bust out the high-powered minigun for this. Automatic pistol.
If you're going to kill me, then do it.
I mean, we could free these dudes.
Help me.
Where's my, can I, free you guys?
Excuse me. Please, don't hurt me. Please, don't hurt me. Hi, get away from me.
I could kill you all. Is that what you want? I will. Wait, this Piper? Elevator isn't functioning.
Over here.
Yep.
What the fuck?
If you're going to kill me, then do it.
Piper, why the fuck are you?
Move here.
Piper.
Here.
Can do.
Piper, come here. Fuck off. Oh, fuck. No, I wanted to. Thank you. Fucking goddamn it. Oh, let's, let this fuckhead out of that fuckhead. Come on, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up. Boom. honestly need like one or two more. I'll be good. Likeliness too, so schematics. Likeliness 0. Advertisement. So it's gotta be protections. Turn all the way around. Open door. Boom.
Find me so fast. I think I would have lost him too. Then I was captured by these mercenaries. And all this happened. Thanks again for your help.
No problem.
I'm gonna look for supplies before heading out. And before you ask, no, I don't need any more help. The Commonwealth is unforgiving. I need to make it on my own or I'm dead. Maybe we'll meet again.
Maybe.
Better circumstances.
I hope so.
I do. I can handle myself. No need to stick around.
Elevator isn't functioning, like my brain. Alright, well. We've got what we've came for, so. I'm gonna leave it here. And go wake my ass up.